C, you would actually take this and set it here, and then you just push it through the carpet. And it cuts the carpet that easily. Just push it through, and it's very rigid. Really, really well is you just put your drive bar up against it and strike. You can stay a few inches away from the wall. You don't need the protector board. You just bam, drive it, bam, bam, drive it, bam, bam. And you're safely away from the wall. So not only does it go under the toe kicker.